This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE 2K15 content featuring Who Got NXT for Bo Dallas. Part 4. In this mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the match objectives in the correct order. So enjoy.
Sami Zayn versus Adrian Neville last week for the right to challenge Bo Dallas was fantastic. And you can bet this one won't disappoint either.
Yeah, and last week during the match, Bo Dallas kept saying that Adrian Neville and Sami Zayn were great kids. I don't get it. Why does he call everybody kids?
Why does Bo Dallas do anything that he does, King? I don't know. Maybe it's his way to keep people in line to remind them that he's the champ.
You know, Sami Zayn has said that Bo Dallas is delusional about his fame. And I'm willing to bet Adrian Neville shares the same belief.
Bo Dallas is delusional about a lot of things, but one thing he's not delusional about is his ability in the ring. He can go to the best of it and he knows it.
Well, there's nothing worse than a guy who lets his success go to his head. I think that's what we're starting to see with Bo Dallas. Oh, no!
Won the NXT Championship from Big E, a man who competed at WrestleMania and has gone on to become a force on Raw and SmackDown.
Yeah, and let's not forget that Big E was undefeated at the time Bo Dallas beat him for the gold.
And that is a fantastic stat, King, that should not be overlooked. For nearly a half a year, Big E represented NXT as a champion, and not one person was able to beat him, except Bo Dallas.
He's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now. You know, Bo Dallas is such a nice guy outside the ring. It may be too nice, but once he steps in between the ropes, he changes.
And I guess we're seeing that here.
Champion. I mean, just look at it. To be honest, I kind of like his approach. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
One.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Two.
Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Two.
What an offensive show by Bo Dallas.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Four.
He drops the elbow.
Five. Six.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Seven. And it's a pair.
This is going to return to the ring. He couldn't make it.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.